whether you go for recruiting, like any time in the past, not for just Facebook or like anywhere in booking.com or Amazon, whether you have went for recruiting people, and if yes, what are the key aspects you have looked for in resume or candidate, something like that?
So at least the way I look about it is I look about it in three aspects. One is what I can call craft, and second is about communication. Third is about culture. And this is something which I was kind of doing informally, and when I came to booking.com, I think the structure kind of formalized. I think craft is talking about how good somebody is hard problem solving skills. So things like problem solving. Are they given a problem? Are they able to break it down? Are they able to approach it logically? I think that's one part of craft. Given less amount of data, can somebody actually think of ways of making assumptions and moving forward? Three is around how to measure things for progress. So these are hard craft things you want to look for. And what exactly you look for has changed from role for role, which I've been interviewing for company to company. But at least one aspect of them is there. The second piece is communication. So as a product manager, you're constantly communicating, whether it's ideas, whether it's your progress, whether it's what are the challenges you're facing. So in that, you are looking for communication skills. And communication skills, I think what people think wrongly is about English. It's not about English. It's just about how clearly are you communicating? Are you talking about things in a structured manner? Or are you just talking? And one example could be that if I said, okay, what are the key things which I say important from a product? You say, oh, you know what? Customer service is important. And so is getting the item on time. And so is acquiring new customers. It just does not seem like a very structured means of communication versus saying, okay, let's start with the customer and acquire the customer, help them with the service, give them the right experience. So
Got
in
it.
terms of that, having a structured communication is the one which is like really important. The third thing is culture, and again, being open-minded, trying to learn new things, right? Admitting that you don't know everything and you're okay to make mistakes. I think these are some of the aspects to look at culture. Culture is where I've seen different companies having very, very different bars and different things they measure on. But most companies will look at all of these three aspects.
Got it, got it. I think that's really helpful because I believe communicating and presenting ideas is something that is actually required for every profession. Like even if you're applying for a software engineering job or a product management job or a designing job, presenting your ideas and communicating well is something that is actually required and makes our thinking also very much clear about what we are trying to execute.